at 22 minutes and 20 seconds of ice time before the drop. Faber to Middleton, hits the post, and Kaprizov cashes in. 6:48 to go, and it's 2-2.
Lindholm tries to get it out of the zone, going up the glass. Right there, it looked like Boston had a chance to make a play on the puck, but a good effort, good protection of the puck by Eriksson Ek. And then a shot through traffic that catches the post, and by doing so, it goes directly to Kaprizov, who has enough separation.
To Foligno, saucer pass to Faber, who had an assist along with Middleton on the tying goal. Faber's shot, and Hartman scores.
But Minnesota, five-man attack again, possessing the puck, using the width of the offensive zone, getting the defense involved. The Bruins get a shot blocked, but they can't corral the puck. And then that puck just finds Hartman,